back to another video. Today we're going to make DIY glittery slime and DIY black slime. Please like, subscribe, and comment down below. Don't forget to put that notification bell on. And yeah, enjoy. Okay, I got Bruce. Say hi, Bruce. You're famous now. Say hi, Roscoe's. Say subscribe. Lick me twice if you subscribe. Yes. He said subscribe. Now you have to subscribe, okay? You have to subscribe. You have to subscribe. Bye-bye. So, enjoy. So, for this project, you'll need some white Elmer's glue, something to mix with, black paint. You're also going to need a bowl. I have rocks in it because of the wind. So you're going to start off by getting your glue and pour some into the bowl. Next, you're going to get your black paint. Probably shouldn't have opened it before the video. Okay, you're gonna next pour in some black paint. And then you're gonna mix it. Mine looks a little gray, so I'm gonna add some more black. Then I'm gonna mix it. And it wouldn't be slime without some borax. You can also use the other slime activators. There's like Tide you can use, or you can use Downy, or like you can also use like liquid starch, contact solution. Also all work to activate slime. It's just I prefer borax. I know some parents might not want to use some borax, so you probably should use Tide if you're younger. Some other laundry detergents also work, but not all laundry detergents. Next, you're gonna knead your slime. If it's too hard, you're gonna like put lotion in it, and then the lotion will soften your slime and make it more stretchier and more slimy. I did add some lotion, but I did not do it on camera, so yeah. If you can see under the table, my little puppy is down there. So funny. For this slime, you'll need something to mix your slime in, something to mix your slime with, your slime activator. I'm using borax. You can use Tide or liquid starch or contact solution. You're also going to need some glittery Elmer's glue. Okay, you're going to start off with some glittery Elmer's glue. If you can't get glittery Elmer's glue, you can get clear glue and a buttload of glitter. Okay, you're gonna get some borax and then mix. Also, a reminder, you don't have to use borax if you don't want to. You can use your other slime activator. It's kind of sticky still, so I think I'm gonna put it back. Okay, you're gonna add some more borax or slime activator and mix and then knead.
Thank you guys for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment down below. Don't forget to put that notification bell on. If you didn't know, I'm also doing weekly. And if you guys want to see the other slime videos I made, it's gonna be in the description down below. Just click that link and it'll take you to the videos. And yeah.